Hello everybody, I welcome all participants for this valedictory function on behalf of Willingdon College Sangli, Maharashtra. We have organized 4 FDP courses in association with Spoken Tutorials IITB Mumbai, an initiative of National Mission on Education through ICT MHRD Government of India. I have been informed that 401 participants actively participated for Moodle course, 235 participants for PHP MySQL course, 110 participants for GIMP course, 201 participants for GeoGebra 5.04 course. Participants are mainly school teachers, junior college teachers, senior college professors, and university professors also. Many enthusiastic teachers have consistently with us till understanding the learning management system. In this lockdown period, I think this will be useful to make offline system into online system. I must congratulate all the participants who have successfully done good job. I am very much thankful to Spoken Tutorials for giving us permission to organize these 4 FDP courses. Especially, I am very much thankful for Mrs. Kadam for her continuous support. I am very much thankful to organizing team, coordinators, and all faculty members from my college. And last but not least, all the participants who have completed this course successfully. I express my best wishes for all participants in future. Thank you. Thank you very much.
You don't have to be a genius or a visionary or even a college graduate to be successful. You just need a framework and a dream. Deccan Education Society was established in 1884 and registered on 13th August 1885 by 4 patriotic visionaries, Vishnu Shastri Chipalonkar, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Gopal Ganesh Agarkar and Mahadev Ballal Namjoshi. The objective of the society is to facilitate and make education economical.
सर्वसामान्य लोकांना स्वस्त आणि सुलभ शिक्षण देण्याच्या दृष्टीने ही डेक्कन एज्युकेशन सोसायटीची स्थापना केली. या डेक्कन एज्युकेशन सोसायटीचे तळायात अध्यक्ष हे पहिले शाहू महाराज आणि त्यानंतर ते आताचे शाहू महाराज हे या संस्थेचे कायम अध्यक्ष राहिलेले आहेत.
In today's world where education is power, Deccan Education Society has always played a key role in imparting quality education to students from pre-primary to post-graduation through its various renowned institutions.
आमच्या संस्थापकांनी या संपूर्ण परिसरामध्ये जवळपास 1,250 एकरचा कॅम्पस हा घेण्याची व्यवस्था केली आणि त्याचं फलित म्हणून आता या कॅम्पसमध्ये 3 शाळा, एक मराठी माध्यमाची, एक इंग्रजी माध्यमाची प्राथमिक आणि माध्यमिक विभाग अशा सुरू आहेत. त्याशिवाय एक व्यवस्थापन महाविद्यालय सुरू आहे, एक कॉमर्स कॉलेज सुरू आहे आणि एक ॲग्रो बिझनेस मॅनेजमेंट एज्युकेशन देणारं राजर्षी शाहू महाराजांचं स्मारक असलेलं कृषी व्यवसाय व्यवस्थापन महाविद्यालय देखील सुरू आहे.
विलिंग्डन कॉलेज सांगली इज अ कॉलेज नेम आफ्टर द फॉर्मर गव्हर्नर ऑफ बॉम्बे, द फर्स्ट बॅरन विलिंग्डन. लॉर्ड विलिंग्डन लेटर सर्व ॲज व्हॉइसरॉय ऑफ इंडिया from 1931 until 1936. The first principal of Willingdon College was G.C. Bhate from 1919 to 1928. In the tradition of principal, Dr. Bhaskar Tamankar is the principal of Willingdon College.
Willingdon College was established on 22nd June 1919. I am proud to say that I have taken education and completed my graduation from this college. Now I am working as a principal of this college since last 3 years. Willingdon College is the only college which runs many postgraduate courses on grantable basis like MA and MSc in mathematics.
In response to a demand that a college be started in southern Maharashtra, and in response to the sincere desire of the ruler of the Sangli state, the society founded the Willingdon College at Sangli in 1919. Willingdon College is going to complete its 100 years of establishment in the next year. The Sangli Regional Office has helped for the establishment of Willingdon College. The facilities that are available at Willingdon College, Sangli, for students are library, sports, healthcare, internet and computer labs.
संस्थेने आज अखेर या महाविद्यालयातून अनेक विद्यार्थी डॉक्टर असतील, इंजिनियर असतील, समाजसेवक असतील, राजकारणी लोक असतील, समाजकर्मी असतील, तर यांच्या मार्फत या ठिकाणी अनेक उल्लेखनीय काम त्यांच्या मार्फत होत असून राष्ट्रघडणीमध्ये त्यांचा या ठिकाणी मोलाचा वाटा आपल्याला या ठिकाणी पाहायला मिळतो.
The palatial quadrangular structure built in a stone attracts everyone. It contains an open air theater with a large open space. Department of History, Statistics, Hindi, Physics and Zoology are located on this floor. The Library of Willingdon Institute of Advanced Study in Education is situated at the center of the institution.
Willingdon College has a very big library which includes more than 1 lakh books. We have established a separate UGC network resource center for all students teaching as well as for non-teaching staffs.
मुझे इस बात का गर्व है, अभिमान है कि मैं डेक्कन एजुकेशन सोसाइटी के एक ऐसे उच्च दर्जा के महाविद्यालय में काम कर रहा हूँ और सब में ज़्यादा इस IQAC का कोऑर्डिनेटर करके काम करने का मुझे अवसर मिला, जिसके लिए मैं हमारे प्रिंसिपल डॉक्टर तामनकर सर और हमारे CDC मतलब कॉलेज डेवलपमेंट कमेटी के चेयरमैन तुषार पंडित सर, सागर फड़के सर, डेक्कन एजुकेशन सोसाइटी के गवर्निंग काउंसिल के मेंबर्स हैं, इनका दिल से आभारी हूँ.
द ऑडिटोरियम एंड डिपार्टमेंट्स ऑफ कॉलेज आर अप्लाइड साइंस बिल्डिंग, वेलंकर ऑडिटोरियम, जिम खाना एंड अ पेविलियन बिल्डिंग, केमिस्ट्री लैब नंबर 1, केमिस्ट्री लैब नंबर 2 एंड केमिस्ट्री लैब नंबर 3, साइकिल स्टैंड. द कॉलेज हैज ग्रेट ट्रेडिशन ऑफ रिस्पेक्टेबल एंड मेमोरेबल एल्यूमिनाय, namely former vice president of India V.D. Jatti, Pula Deshpande. And institute is also recognized by devotional teachers like Dr. Hath Kanangalekar and Jnanpith award holder our ex principal Dr. V.K. Gokak sir.
Vidyarthyancha sarvangin vikas hoñyasathi mi katibaddha ahe. Majhya kadun je je hoil te vidyarthyansathich asel ashi mi tumhala gwahi deto. Dhanyavad.